You'll find them at sea, in the air, and on land. Sailors serving our nation.
In a preview of a very special Heroes Among Us, Greg McQuaid introduces us to the men and women from Richmond who are proud to be a part of the U.S. Navy. And Greg, you spent some time on an aircraft carrier to meet them. This looks amazing.
It was an incredible experience indeed, Julie. I spent a couple of days on the USS George H.W. Bush. While the mighty ship was at sea in a few days at Naval Station Norfolk, and while I was at both places, I had the chance to meet the sailors from Central Virginia who are proud to wear the uniform. From the aviators who pilot the powerful FA-18 Super Hornet onto and off the bush, his flight deck, and the sailors who work in logistics who keep the ship and her crew members supplied, to the men and women who fly the MH-60 Seahawk helicopter. They are just a few of the nearly 400,000 sailors who make up the United States Navy. One sailor, Mike Martin from Mechanicsville, who works on the Super Hornet, says he has found his dream job.
Like I said, it's basically like a sewing machine. Everybody has to do their part to make it work. With me doing the job that I do, I know that I'm helping keep our country a safe place. And that's basically why I joined the Navy, is to make sure that our country stays free in the way that it is now.
Now, coming up on my special Heroes Among Us, we take you on board the aircraft carrier and Naval Station Norfolk, where sailors from Richmond are proudly serving their nation. See the story ahead, CBS 6 News at 6 o'clock. Rob and Julie, we'll send it back to you.